This is the waterbuck bull. You can see the entry wound there.